The LS500 Hours that debuted Tuesday at the Geneva Motor Show is an electric and gasoline-fueled version of Lexus's flagship sedan. But where Tesla's $70,000 Model S comes with an all-electric engine system, and the Mercedes S-Class 550e Hybrid boasts a 436-horsepower V6 engine and plug-in hybrid electric motor, the Lexus Hybrid has a V6 gasoline engine paired with two electric motors, a small lithium-ion battery, and the equivalent of 354 horsepower on a multi-stage hybrid transmission that acts like a 10-speed gearbox. It will go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 5.4 seconds. Lexus hasn't released the price, but expect it to compete directly with the Model S at a base level and go near $90,000 on the top end. The new LS500 and accompanying LC ranges are the brand's best-looking offerings in a decade or more. They still have the unique, Lexus-style gaping front grille, but it's been pared down and pinched into more of a refined aesthetic. What's more, the 123-inch wheelbase of the new LS is 1.3 inches longer than on the current long wheelbase LS600 Hours L. Long, sweeping lines from front to rear evoke the feel of a soft breeze over the coupe-like profile. The rear taillights use high-def red lines that form a sharp corner at each end, providing an edge to counter the curves. They're not as sleek as the Tesla Model S, but they are arguably just as attractive.